Good morning. I would just like to welcome everyone. Thank you so much for coming to our parent breakfast and celebrating Reading Month with us. The 5th and 6th graders have been working really hard on this musical. We hope you enjoy it, and this is Mastering Now.
I can't get any stronger. And we need to solve it.
We walked to the King of Utopia and there's been a tax to be covered from the Royal Vault. And we need you to solve it.
What's in the document?
Shillings and another note left on the thing.
What? If I'm
I got it.
Thank you.
pariah talk.
Idea. My brother and Dr. Walton start by taking each of my sisters across like this. the truth at all.
I think Dr. Watson is on something. Listen, the three of us sisters go across. Then I think that we have to send home to Dr. Watson. That keeps two of you and just one of me in the boat. I dropped you off on the other side. So there are two of you and two of us on the far side of the river. I row back once more and pick up my brother. 5 trips.
Brilliant. Act it out, solve the problem.
Well, let's go.
We're too late. I don't see the thief.
But look, there are only three of the only drop the stream. He must have gone into one of them. Let's ask these people.
Do you see a man come from the river and run into one of these buildings?
Come to think of it, I did see someone leap up some stairs.
Which stairs? Each of these buildings has stairs and up to the front door.
I can't really recall.
Neither can I. But I do remember having a very difficult time getting past the tower from
another building. Yes, that's true. He was standing on the middle step. I'm sure it was the middle step. And then he went up two more steps, and a crowd came out the door and pushed back 5 steps.
Then he ran up 7 steps before another group of people pushed him back 3 steps. Then he ran up 4 steps and turned into the building.
How will this ever help us figure out what building he went into?
But it's plenty of information, and only one little map that we saw.
Here, we'll draw a picture.
Draw a picture. Good.
Can you do it? Can you do it?
27:81.
Do you see? Each difference is 3 times larger than the previous one.
Brilliant! So the difference, 121, and the mystery number, 3 times 81.
Exactly. And 3 times 81 is 243. Add that to the last one in our sequence, 121, and you get 364. Come on, Watson. We have an appointment with the thief in room 364. Leads me to a conclusion, Dr. Watson.
Yes?
That you have trouble.